Hey guys, it's Frank Fallico of the Fallico Group, and on this week's segment of Thoughts from the Red Chair, the July numbers are up. In the 416, prices are down 7.3% on detached homes, but in condos, towns, and semis, prices are still up. In the 905, much of the same. Prices are only slightly down on detached, but condos, towns, and semis are still up. So, what does this mean? Well, we often encourage our clients to understand that while we are seeing a lot of negative news and interest rates and inflation and factors are all impacting us, the fundamental market response remains consistent. In the more affordable categories like condos, towns, and semis, where about 80% of the people can actually afford, we still have supply issue and competition. In fact, last week on a $500,000 condo in Mississauga, we were competing with 9 other offers, and our buyers were stunned. How can this be? I thought the market was down. The media, as we all know, is built on perpetual negative news. And while we're all aware of this, nonetheless, it can still affect your viewpoint. Don't let it. There's no replacement for boots on the ground information. Generals count on it when making decisions about strategy. And if you're about to make a decision like buying or selling a home, then online information is simply not enough to steer your army to safety. It's only when we apply the data of real-world experience can our team feel confident in the decisions and direction we provide our clients. If you haven't already, make sure to follow and subscribe. More valuable tips from Thoughts from the Red Chair next week.